What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Keith. Man, I'm back with another banger for y'all boys, man. Today I got another reaction video for y'all boys, man. Today, I ain't gonna lie, man, we got something different for y'all boys, man. Today we coming with a music reaction video. Dang, I don't even know. Hey, why I come in like that? Music reaction video. I don't know. I'm already in the mood to listen to some music, bro. I don't know, but. But yeah, man, we finna react to a music video by Cole Lerae. I think that's how you say it. Cole Lerae featuring my boy Lil Durk, man. No More Parties remix. I ain't gonna lie, man, I don't really know too much about Cole Lerae other than that the No More Party song, for real, man. Like the little dance, because I seen it on TikTok. That's the only reason I know about her. But yeah, man, I mean, I like the song a lot. Like, I ain't gonna lie, I like the song a lot, but I don't know about my boy Lil Durk on that, but man, I heard a little piece of it with Lil Durk on verse on there. I'm gonna be honest, I think she should've kicked my boy off with it. I mean, I mess with Durk, but I feel like everybody just throwing that man on every track, bro. They just throwing him on stuff. But I don't know, it might be straight. I probably gotta listen to it all the way through and everything. But yeah, man, we're finna go ahead and react to Cole Lerae featuring Lil Durk. No More Parties, man. As y'all should know, before we jump into this video, man, y'all gonna hit that like, share, subscribe button down below, man. And yo, and comment down below, man, what type of videos y'all want to see me react to, watch, do, challenges y'all want me to do, anything, man. Just say what up to your boy Keith, bro. Just say what up in the comments. Say what you want. It don't matter. Just put dot, dot, dot. Go ahead and comment, man. I'm going to be on y'all head. I don't get no comments for real. I get a comment here and there like a week after I post a video, but man, go ahead and comment. Go and be the first person to comment, bro. I might like your comment. I am gonna like your comment. You first person, I'm gonna like your comment. How about that? But yeah, man, we finna go ahead and jump into this video. I ain't finna waste no more time, man. I already been doing too much talking. I know I can talk all day. I can, bro, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I can talk for like, I don't know. I can talk a lot, bro. I can talk a lot. It don't matter what the subject is. I can just talk about it. I can just talk. That's all I can say. But yeah, man, we finna go ahead and jump into it, man. Let me quit playing around with y'all boys, man. Cole Lerae, I hope I'm saying her name right. Cole Lerae featuring my boy Lil Durk, yo. He talking about the voice. I don't know. I don't call him the voice, but I mean, I understand where he coming from. But my boy Durk, that's what I call him. But let's go ahead and jump into it, man. I ain't gonna lie though, y'all, this song slap low key. Like, not no low key, the song slap, period. But I think she should have just kept my boy Durk off of it, for real. But yeah, I mean, it's just a feature. Let me be quiet. Dang, bruh. Be quiet, bruh. You talk the whole time. We ain't even gonna hear the song. Let me be quiet. We gonna be quiet. You know something? That's what I need to do a challenge with. I be doing no laughing, no all that blah 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 challenge. We need to do no talking challenge. See if I can just sit here a whole video and just watch the video without saying one word. Y'all think I can do it? I bet you I can, bro. Hey, look, if y'all give me 15 likes on the video, I do no talking, no nothing challenge, whatever. I don't know. They probably got some type of video on YouTube. You just gotta sit there through that mud, and I'm gonna try it. But I'm pretty sure I can, bro. It's just I like talking. That's all. Yeah. They wanna eat off my plate. They wanna eat off me. Tell them. Hey. Hey, bro, let me be the ad lib, man. What? Don't want shit to come on me. I love you. Let me cut up something. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't know she was that little though. What's the beef right now? See, get that letter. To pay. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, y'all. She don't really look like how I thought she would look like. I mean, I ain't saying nothing wrong with how she look. I mean, I don't know. I just thought it looked like, I thought she would look like more like, Dej Lo be like a little more, I don't know. Just look, I don't know. I ain't expect her to look like this, bro. That's all I'm saying. I'm gonna go back a little bit. There go Dirt right there. My boy Dirt. That boy on everybody trying, they just using that man. Nobody's gonna have made no fight. I guess, look, I don't know. I guess I just ain't here right. He was straight. He was straight. He ain't messed the song up like I thought. Now y'all know she don't need to be doing that. She ain't got nothing on that mug, what? Let me quit playing. She straight over. I mess with it though, man. I mess with it. It cool. I ain't gonna be no hater, bro. I ain't finna hate it. Dirk ain't mess the song. It was straight. I mean, I would've been cool with just the regular song, but he ain't mess it up. I ain't gonna say he messed it up, bro. And for some reason, when I heard it the first time, I guess they ain't had the music up or something. They had broke speakers. That was the word, they speakers. Like, bro, I ain't hear it right. Like, one of my ears was messed up because I had an earache or whatever. But, bro, listen, we just saying now, the song good, bro. It's the song fire, been lit, it been raw, but like, my Dirk was just on that mud vibing, bro. He's just chilling. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, I'm gonna say the song is straight though. I think the more so the song was popular just because of the dance and stuff too. But it was straight, bro. I ain't got nothing else to say, bro. The video was cool. I mean, it was straight. Hey, but yo, man, that's the end of this video, man. I'm gonna go ahead and say this song was good, bro. It's a banger. It ain't no banger, but it's a bop. We'll say that. It's a bop. Yo, man, I'm gonna go ahead and let y'all boys go, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Your boy Keith is out.